Hi, my name is Karen Liao. I'm with Castle Hills Real Estate, and this video is for all the buyers out there. Over the last few months, we've had a very strong seller's market here in DFW. Denton County had only 1.4 months of inventory in October 2020. A balanced market is 6 months of inventory. So if you're a current home buyer in the market, you have probably experienced the competitiveness of the market firsthand. There are less homes available, which means desirable homes are going fast, and some even with multiple offers and over list price. I wanted to go over 5 tips on how you can make your purchase offer more attractive in the seller's market. The number one thing buyers should do is to get pre-approved. In a competitive market, buyers need to be prepared with a lender pre-approval letter. This letter shows sellers that you're a serious buyer and you're ready to obtain the financing required to purchase their home. Most sellers will not even entertain an offer without a pre-approval letter or a proof of funds attached. My second tip for you is to be ready to make a move fast. It's important to move fast in the competitive seller's market. Many homes are in a multiple offer situation, so if you don't get in your offer fast, you risk the seller accepting another offer. If homes in your price range and area are going under contract within days, be available to see homes as soon as they come on the market and have a discussion with your agent and prepare an offer template beforehand so you're ready to submit your offer right away. Next, you should make a clean offer. Your offer should have as little contingencies as possible. That means in the seller's market, your offer should not be contingent on the sale of your home. Some common contingencies found in contracts are for loan approval, appraisal, and repairs. Consider waiving your buyer approval contingency if you've already been pre-approved by your lender. This can give you a leg up over other finance offers. Number 4, submit your very best offer. You may only get one chance to make an impression on the seller. If you're competing with other offers, don't submit a lowball offer thinking the seller will counter or negotiate with you. A seller will often disregard low offers, especially if they have other higher offers in hand. Last of all, price doesn't dictate everything. Find out what's important to the seller. There may be other ways to appeal to them other than having a higher offer price. For example, if a seller may want a lease back so they can stay in the home through the holidays, if yours is the only one that gives the sellers a free lease back through January, then they just might choose yours over another offer. If you're looking to buy, we can help you navigate this competitive market and help you figure out how to best present your terms to get an accepted offer. So give us a call today at 214-449-1022. Thanks for watching.